The sit rep on New York. The Russian jamming rigs have neutralized our air support. As long as they maintain air dominance, it's a losing fight. We cannot lose New York. Are there any special mission units in the area we can request?
JSOC's got a Delta Force team at Bennett Field. Call sign Metal.
Overlord, Metal 01 is up on Greensat.
This is Sandman. Understand we are OpCon to you. Over.
Glad to have you in our corner, Sandman. The Russians are using electronic countermeasures to jam our comms and guidance systems. The primary emission tower is on top of the stock exchange. I need your team to destroy it. The jammer's full spectrum, so until it's down, you'll have no radio contact. I have ground assets to get you close. Over.
Copy all. We'll get it done.
Kill the bad guys. On me. out here till my signal. Frost, with me.
Rod.
Alley behind the door. Frost, toss a 9-banger. This route should take us back onto Wall Street. Jammer's not far. Watch the windows and doors. Double check the shadows.
Truck, you getting anything on your comms?
Nothing but static. Jammer's got us in the dark.
Hold up, quiet.
Shooter's in the store below. Switch him off.
I'm on it.
training floor.
Roger that. Metal, let's roll.
Targets, 9 o'clock!
Affirmative. We got you loud and clear.
Roger, 01. All systems are
Lighting 3-1, guidance systems are back online. Standing by with a full payload of JDAMs, requesting clearance.
Lightning 3-1, you are cleared to engage.
Breaking the hard deck, DOT 5 seconds. Weapons away.
Verify initial strikes on the Predator feed.
Sir, appears all sites have been neutralized.
Good work, Sandman. We've regained air dominance over Manhattan and pushed the front line back to the river.
What's our next target?
The Russian command vessel is an Oscar II submarine carrying enough cruise missiles to level the eastern seaboard. We need to strike fast before they can launch a counterattack.
Roger, what's the mission?
Infiltrate the vessel, take over the bridge, then turn their weapons against their own fleet. I need you to link up with the SEALs and get it done. Good luck.
Get up, boys. Where's our infill point? Brooklyn Battery Tunnel.
I thought it collapsed.
It did.
In position.
SDV Team 4, this is Metal 01. Radio checking the blind, over.
Roger, 01. We have you 5x5. Phase line echo secure. We have execute authority.
We're 1 minute out.
Copy that. Just don't start the party without us.
Almost through.
Out of the hatch.
downstairs. Area secure. All right, I got the launch keys. Overlord, this is Zero-1. I send checkpoint Neptune, over.
Roger, Zero-1. Copy Neptune.
I have the missile key, and I'm accessing the launch codes now.
Coordinates follow. Tango, Whiskey, 056628.
Coordinates confirmed. Firing on Russian fleet in 30 seconds. Frost, get on the console! Three, two, one, turn! Overlord, missiles armed and launching!
Roger, SEAL team is in position for exfil.
Go, go!
Thank you.
sides. We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot. The Russians are disengaging. We got them on their heels.
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spitznaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I'd do.
To the chopper.
I got him.
Yuri, you and me. Yuri, over here. Now,
we
this way!
Two-centimeter armor plating, mounted minigun, and green needle engine.
The controls are gonna be in Russian. Yuri, you're up. Nikolai, what's Soap's condition?
We're coming in a row here!
Yuri, clear a path for the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
they say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
Is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Sakayev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil. The war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
Moscow, this is command point on the route to Hamburg. Sky's clear.
All teams report in.
Team 1, the president's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
In Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1 remain with the president until touchdown.
Vasily's waiting for you, Father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
Markov, stay with the president. Take your position.
Gentlemen, we have only two choices. Peace or war. Life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Project is attacking the plane! The plane will be
weak! Mr. President, get down! Team 3, start to report! Down on Team 3! Report! Everyone down! Protect the President! Code Red! Repeat!
We have to find the president!
Thank you.
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand. If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known. So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo? I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it. We could use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we. Should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. Militia's all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
The road.
factory, just up the road.
Right, Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
This way! Moving or they'll die in them.
What are we doing right?
themselves downrange! Use the mortar and hose those bastards down! We've got two technicals and a bunch of troops. Line them up! All targets in the village are hostile. Move and move the shell. We need to hit the church. We're running out of time. We're approaching the church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
Let's hope he's right.
I make part two, I guess. After this mission, then I'll make a part two. Stop the video. This mission didn't happen.
now! We missed our window.
What about Makarov?
Must have done a runner. Just get us out of here.
Empty. Who do you think Makarov was after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.
Ici la station Corse. Nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
Et donne.
I make a part 2 in 2 moments.